I need something very heavy to weigh this down. This could be useful. Workshop of a madman. Impressive gear. This place is not very welcoming. must not fall.
Who disturbs my centuries-long slumber? I well deserve this rest. When my husband, chief of the Iceni, died, the Romans broke their promise to us. They took our lands, cattle, crops, our horses, and boats. They defiled my daughters, then me. As I am a fiery temper, with my husband's sword, I hacked through their legions. I burned their camps, Colchester, London, Albanus, desecrated Roman tombs, let flow rivers of Roman blood. But there were too many. Defeated, I drank poison rather than give myself to their sweaty hands. I am Boudicca.
Impressive gear. Some place where these words are useful. To carry this to the top. Solve this. But fired from where? To move the platform.
Thank you.
chamber. May this one be as fruitful.
Who disturbs my rest? I am Venutius of the Brigantes. Romans came from the sea to parade in their skirts and finery with short, flat swords. My chieftain wife threw in with them. They beguiled her with cloth and gold. She even betrayed Caratacus, gave him to the Romans as a gift. Then she betrayed me. She took my armor-bearer as her lover. So I turned on her Roman patrons. For years, I hewed down their foot soldiers and disemboweled their horses. For this, they took my head. Worst luck for them. I have it here.
Putting together quite a hoard. Another one. Rupturas. Again, I'm speaking nonsense.
Where's its boat?
The waterfall could hide something. was this? Strange caverns all have secrets.
Stranger, in life I was Cassivellaunus. I faced Gaius Caesar, called Julius. A clever man. We Britons had long fought each other, but the sea spewed forth Romans in their thousands. I rode to my enemies, the Atrebates, the Iceni, the Cantiaci, beseeching each to join together. United, we awaited the legions and their cowardly turtle. Much blood was spilled, battles won and lost. Caesar declared victory and returned to Rome. But note well, stranger, he never came back.
Still more. How is it I am so good at this? have a look, Sunan. Nothing to do but dive in. There's a key nearby.
The Romans have named me Togodomnus the Terrible. Cassivellaunus call me King. We watched the Romans come, first with treaties and trade, then with violence and a hunger for conquest. Many were blinded by the Empire's goal. But my brother Caraticus and I saw their true face and taught them to fear us. Look.
sends these words to me.
Cast about this land, my friend.
These caves contain mysteries upon mysteries. New paths are ever opening.
Another path. At least I move forward. Thank you.
other side.
Thank you.
closer to my destination.
Come to honor or mock Verica, huh? King of the Atrebates and friend to the Romans? The other tribes were ruled by fear. Rather than build bridges, they waged war. They well deserve the slaughter that followed. I've seen the glory of Rome and know it is our future. They seal me in this sulfurous tomb, but they cannot bury destiny.
Awaken the artifact.
Thank you.
magic at work here. I feel compelled to explore further. How could this not be the work of the gods? I don't understand you. Are you a god? Like Mimir, from the old legends?
Smoonstra. Re-establishing communication. I apologize for the confusion, Unlocker. I now perceive you are human. But not any human I have met before.
So, you aren't a god. A spirit, then?
Not in the sense that you mean. I am a cognitive operating system charged with the management of this defensive node. I borrow the appearance of Ra-Sleez, the author of the Rings of Eden initiative.
Are you the one who summoned me here? I feel this discovery is no accident.
In that you are correct. We approach a crisis point, and you are identified as the most suitable candidate to address it.
What is the nature of your crisis?
Not mine alone. The generators within this facility have begun producing energy, but currently lack an outlet for it. If this continues unchecked, the result will be a catastrophic discharge ending all life upon this island.
That much I well understood. What must I do?
The solution lies at the power core deep within the station. I will guide you to it.
Line of light. Is it dangerous?
Only to flesh and bone.
I could move that device if I hit it just right. Thank you. My way is blocked.
You will need to redirect the energy into the central chamber.
Home.
This place has the feel of a dream.
What you are experiencing are remnants of our defensive system, designed to disorient the eyes and minds of those who have no place here, or who come with some malignant purpose.
Defenses. Are they what drove Sunin and the animals to confusion?
Hardly. The air also carries traces of chemicals, pheromones targeting sensory faculties, and even memories.
Are you saying I may forget this place?
Not necessarily, though your perception and recollection may deviate from objective reality. Those are anti-gravity pads. Sadly, I no longer have control of them.
They may serve as stepping stones. would build something that could destroy a whole land. They would rule only death.
Its intended purpose was defensive. But the project was abandoned prior to its completion. We were short-sighted in our planning, and blind to the power of politics.
Need was so great to justify this risk.
To avert a greater catastrophe that would devastate many lands. Not just this one.
Sounds like Ragnarok.
I lack that reference. It was the end of an age.
And the dawn of another. This catastrophe back in your time, did you avoid it?
I know not. When the project was shut down, this station was cut off from the global grid.
And to what end did your leaders then turn their godly powers?
Again, that answer lies outside my knowing. But it may dwell within you.
Such wonders are buried unused beneath the earth. I know some who'd risk their lives to possess them.
Some did so to preserve them. Our chief guardian, Hilden, bore her anger all the way to the High Council. Her failure to return suggests an unsatisfying end to her petition.
My goal is within sight.
Yes. You need but reach that pedestal to attain the key to this station.
I suspect it won't be so simple.
No. The security protocols are fully active and beyond my reach.
What is it? Some kind of weapon?
More of a tool. But it has been used in defense of this facility. As its legend grew, people took to calling it the Blazing Sword, ignoring its more practical functions.
How long did it take your people to build this place?
We were aware of the threat for several of your centuries. The project was plagued with delays, and in the end, we grew complacent.
Fortunately, we don't have that luxury of time. What must I do?
Draw it from the pedestal. Once released, the blade will absorb the station's power and trigger the shutdown sequence.
If the fates have led me here, I must take hold of my destiny.
Well done, Neutron. You are a most effective piece of engineering.
A most impressive tool, Spirit. The engine dies, the Guardian Spirit with it.